In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world. This was the first census that took place while Quirinius was governor of Syria, and everyone went to their own town to register. So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Bethlehem in Judea, because he belonged to the house and line of David. He went there to register with Mary,
should I make on tax reforms today? Should I leave a little bit or take it all away? How many people have I got? How many do we need? If we persecute a few, we could cut down the greed. I think I'll have a census. Yes, that's what I'll do. I'll table all of my people and call it the first who's who. I will have a census, collect and count the lot, see the classes of people and total all the money they've got. Caesar, my taxes will not please you. I just feel the need to increase my wealth. You will all give me information when you sign up for the nation, and I'm sure my bank balance will end up in good health. I will write this proclamation, calling all in the nation. Come reveal all in my book. Into your lives I'm going to look.
I will take this message to all across the land. Everyone
Christ's birthday, the light. shine for mankind. Joseph the man, traveling across open land. Bethlehem is the destiny, Mary is the mother to be. Joseph will help all he can.
Traveling with this heavy load, the sun is beating down. The heat is burning me, I face reality. My life will change in this town. Every task in life is a hard one. Something inside helps me carry on. Is this a mystery or intervening divinity, or just the way I should be? The donkey, Mary and me, fulfilling the prophecy, Christ will be born tonight. No matter what you do, this child will soon affect you. He's here to put the world.